Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I have another makeup tutorial for you guys today, and I was originally gonna do a Valentine's Day one, and then I didn't get it up on time, so that didn't really work out. But instead I have a, I guess you could call it an everyday makeup tutorial, but it's a little more colorful. I call it Nature's Gift, and I call it that, sorry, I just ran up a bunch of stairs, I'm out of breath. I call it that because it uses a lot of greens and golds and browns, colors that you would normally find in nature. So I really like it, and it's really pretty, and I'm going to be using one palette today. Still out of breath, guys. Excuse me. And it's the Wet n Wild No Neutral Ground palette, and I really like this palette. It's, like I said, it has a lot of greens and golds and stuff like that here. So I'm really excited to use it, and I hope you guys enjoy the tutorial. I'm just going to start with my Urban Decay Primer Potion, of course, because that's what I always start with. And I'm just going to put that on my eyes. And I'm using my e.l.f. mirror, by the way. Next, I'm going to take my, what is it called? Maybelline Cover Stick in Medium Beige. I'm just going to put that on my eye. I could use the Mary Kay base, but I just decided not to. So I want my eye color, I want my eyes to look a little brighter, so I'm just going to use a concealer. Alright, so we're going to go in with the No Neutral Ground palette. And I'm going to start out, I'm going to take my Real Techniques eyeshadow brush. I'm going to start with this color in the middle here, which is kind of like a goldish brown. And I'm going to apply that all over my lid. Okay, so we're done with that. Now I'm going to go in with this color right next to it, this green here. I'm going to put that on the outer half. So it should look something like that. Now is the really dangerous part. I'm going to take this brown here at the bottom, this really dark brown. I'm going to take it on the same brush. If I can find it, there it is. And I'm going to put that in my crease. And here's the thing about these two shadows, the green and the brown, they are super pigmented. So if you get this palette and you do this tutorial, if you do this makeup look, don't pick up a lot of these colors, because unless you are really going for something really, really bold, they will overwhelm you. They are very pigmented. Wet n Wild does not disappoint on pigmentation. Now I'm going to take this Pearl Finish White up here, and I'm going to put that right under my eyebrow as a highlight. Okay. Now I'm going to take an angled eyeliner brush, and I'm going to grab that dark green down at the bottom, and I'm just going to apply it as eyeliner. There's a bunch of stuff on this brush. And tap off the excess if you don't want a lot of pigmentation. So it should look something like that. And again, be careful with, because this color has a lot of fallout, so be careful with that color. Now I'm going to, wrong eyeliner. I'm going to tightline my eyes. Then I'm going to curl my lashes and then apply a coat of mascara. And I'm using a brown mascara just to go with the look a little bit. And now I'm taking a brown eyeliner, and this is the Avon Ultra Luxury Eyeliner in dark brown. And I'm going to apply that to my waterline. There we go. That's good. I'm going to take the Pearl Shimmer Gold up here, and I'm going to put it on one of my fingers, and I'm going to put that in my inner corner. Okay, now I'm going to go back with my concealer again, and I'm just going to put that under my eyes to kind of cover up any dark circles that I may or may not have. You'll never know. And then I'm just going to take a lip color, any lip color that you want. This is the Mary Kay Nourish Shine Lip Gloss in Pink Sateen, and I'm just going to put that on my lips. And There you go. That's it for the tutorial. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to post pictures right after I'm done with the ending. And I will hopefully see you guys soon.